Here's the parking lot. I'm going through the front door. We enter into the tap room. Past the restrooms. Out into what will be our grotto. Head back into the tap room. You can see where the bar will be on the far wall. Nice and big. We'll head into where the kitchen will be. Back out into the tap room, past the bar. And into the chill room. This is where all the beer will be stored. From the chiller, we'll go into the brew house itself. Nice big windows. Lots of room for fermentation.